Hey guys, BuzzMoon25 for Playing F6 once again. Today we're flying a PMDG 737. How does this thing keep moving forward? Shift. V2. Oh. Place the parking right. Oh, I should set the lights. Set this to 35,000. Release the brake. Release the brakes and that's what I mean. That's our thing. Brake. Turning our eyes here and they're yellow.
Approaching 2-4. On runway 2-4.
On call. Okay. Why will you not autopilot? There's a pause video here, and I'll see you once we begin our approach into the campaign. See you then. Okay guys, we are approaching... Okay guys, we are approaching Alicante. Quickly check what our course moves into. 145 knots. Let's slow down our time approach hold. Okay, 145 knots. That's a flap. Flap set. Where's our counter? Where's the airport? I can see spoilers. Is the airport, I think, is roughly there. Yeah. There. Wait, what? I do that's what I think turns the spoilers now. He knows he's dropping. Okay. Okay, that's a bit of a crossing. Near descending. Pretty short one way. We're nearly down. Let's see, is this a category 3 out of land? Yep, I don't think. Nearly down.
Approaching 1-0.
Wibble wobble. Okay, nearly down on my 10. Done, reverser is out. Okay, we are slightly skidding. Still reversers.
4,000 feet remaining.
Okay, one more answer. Strobe off. Spin us in and left turn here. Okay, that was weird. I'm fine. Straighten up. Then I'm gonna taxi and park. Not the best turning circle radius. Keep that same color.
On taxiway.
There we go, the gates. Come on. We'll do the next time, but we'll put this one. Yep. Really long on action, maybe. We can go from that gate there. Shut down the engines. So that was a flight from Amsterdam Schiphol International Airport to Alicante Airport with a KLM 737-809-825. Goodbye.